You're checking out Pyro Radio with me, Jay Fresh. Now I've got a special guest joining me on the phone line who not only reps UK garage to the fullest, but also reps Cardiff to the fullest. Of course, I'm talking about Fabian Dubs. What's happening, man?
Yo, Jay Fresh, man. All good. Thanks for having me.
No, you're welcome, man. I mean, I thought, you know what, let's get you on the phone line quickly. We're going to play your brand new track. I'm going to talk about that in a second. But you have been heavily involved in kind of the UK garage scene and everything kind of around that, because it's quite a diverse sound, for quite a while, man, especially based down in Wales. So how is the local landscape at the moment musically? How are things down there?
Yeah, do you know what? Obviously, aside from COVID, things are looking quite good. We're a really diverse kind of city. We rep quite a few urban styles. Grime's quite big down here as well. I feel at the moment, even globally or maybe just nationally, there's a bit of a UKG resurgence. And, you know, I think that old school UKG element is always hanging around like a cloud. So not a grey cloud, but, you know, just... It's there, it's established. So, I think I've been lucky to kind of keep on the train of UKG, and things have got good again for the whole scene as a whole, I would say.
Yeah, man, it's good to see. I mean, you've been putting out a lot of tracks, you know, independently with other labels for a long, long time. And I think that's how we first connected, from when you were sending kind of garagey records way back when. But I also know you've recently become back involved in radio as well. Is that correct?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I've been doing a show on Radio Cardiff, which is the community station in Cardiff. I do go a bit further field, as in musical styles played, but always the UKG is the number one kind of order, you know, the foundation of where I come from. So I'll always rep that side.
Yeah, definitely, man. Now, we did mention earlier on your brand new track. We're going to get into it in just a moment. Not only is it sounding sick, but also it's been part and been signed to a record label that is from the King.
King
EZ, yeah. As well. So talk to us about that hookup and how that came around and his new label and your involvement there.
Do you know what? I think one thing sidetracking them, I think a lot on a lot of people's tongues at the moment is COVID has created some opportunities. And I think that's the basis of where EZ and his team kind of thought, you know, we'll just sit down and see if we can get things on the ground. Obviously, people not being able to do their normal thing. So I was given an opportunity just to get involved. And I'm not going to lie, Jay, but I got it wrong like quite a few times. I did about 10 tunes in a day, like little ideas, because they were just like, they didn't tell me too much, but they said, oh yeah, just send over anything that you're sat on at the moment. And I think I'm saying that in this much detail, just to put across that I didn't have a massive catalogue of tunes, and I kind of, you know, the pressure was on. And it was actually the last tune that was a remix with a different vocal on there that they ended up, we just kind of put it in development. I changed the vocal and kind of struck the iron while it was hot. So I was quite fortunate to get on to that first release, which is absolutely huge. So yeah, that's how it came about.
Without further ado, please introduce your brand new track as we play it right here at Pyro.
So you're about to check out Fabian Dubs, and the track entitled is called No Good.